Remember Cooverling when we were in Europe with Scott?
We were in Europe with Scott for like 3 months. And we got these, we were always drinking these little bottles of Cooverling, which is just like the worst and most painful, like...
I fucking love Cooverling. If you come to my house, I have a bottle in the freezer. I shit you not.
But
my girlfriend got me. Come over and drink some Cooverling with me.
I had two little bottles of it that I've been literally holding on to for 20 fucking years. And I forgot to bring them today to pour out.
You like these?
Thank you.
Well, finally, those Red Bulls are working. Three of them. I mean, the truth is, there's way more efficient ways to get pills even in your mouth. So, you know, if anybody has a bowl around, I can use a little more. Bull semen. I will help. Bull. No tales from the creatures of the night.